BJ.
It's a welterweight match. And now with our official introductions. BJ, you have to his feet. Oh, big overhand right. Oh! Nice hook there. It's nice left hook. Oh, pulling guard. In the guard.
Oh, rubber snap. Guard.
Looking for a go-go plata. He's going to pull it across the chin. Oh, he's got out. Whoa. Nice. Very nice. Half guard. Side control. He's got half guard.
Uh-oh.
He's looking for a Kimura. He got out. And he escapes. Side control. Body shot. Big right hand. Under 3 minutes now. He's looking for Kimura. Oh, he escapes. Very nice. Good defense. And he lets him back up. Nice body shot and then hook combination. And now he's answered. He is taking a beating. Oh, head kick. Looking for that knockout punch. Nice job. Double leg. Moves into half guard, excuse me, moves into side control. Takes a couple to the body. Guy on bottom trying to escape, but he's just not able to. He's got the back mount here, both hooks in. He switches to over under control, still has the back. He's got the back. What is it that makes BJ Penn so dangerous? He's got the body lock, nice right hand. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Softening up his opponent with the knees. 45 seconds remains.
Kick to the body.
Nice spinning back fist right there. Nice leg kick. Man, you can hear that one. Very solid. He shoots in. Good takedown defense. Good counter though, Joe. Body uppercut. And that's the end of round one. Joe, it's fun to see a little bit of every element of the game being displayed in that round of fighting.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
We are set for the start of round number two. This fight's scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, nice counter left hook right there. Oh, big kick. Nice right hook. Nice knee to the body. Oh! He can't take many more of these, Joe. Boom! All right! Getting in tight, using the clinch. Huge slam! Gets reversed. Look in the midsection. Nice work. Looking to soften up his opponent. Three minutes remains in the second round. Back to their feet. Beautiful left hook. Oh, big right hand. Joe, there's a cut, and it's bleeding pretty good.
Now into side control. Nice knees to the body here. He's staying on top of him, controlling the position. He's looking for a Kimura.
Wow, great job done defensively. Back to the feet. Nice counter right hand. Shoots. Oh, uppercut, he's down. Into the guard. He jumped back for an ankle lock. Trying to turn it off. And then escapes. Very nice. Somehow he's able to get up. Oh! Head kick. Stopped. And good jab. 1 minute remains in round two.
Full guard here. Oh, big shot from the top. And that's it.